The fucking walls slow down your jumps, dude. How is that good? How is that comfy? Oh my god. Oh, fucking AIDS, dude. I have cancer and AIDS at the same time playing this patch. Holy shit, it's so bad. The wall after mound giving you hard fall. From hugging it, and then it makes you slow down, and then you hard fall. That is so terrible. What's up, Methyl? Dude, this patch is so garbage. I can't wait to get world record and literally just link fucking the down patch guide as the run description. What's up, Tax? How's it going? You know how there's like two walls that you pass on the very first fall after mound? If you hug the bottom wall of the dew. Because walls on current on 1.4 plus. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, you inventory drop it in 1432 if you hit it too, but if you hug the. Because walls on current patch slow you down. Which is why a lot of my jumps have been being shorted, like today. I have been missing so many jumps because of... I've been missing so many jumps due to... The walls, like, have friction. Yeah, hugging the walls is optimal because, like, being as far to the right as possible. Comfy patch. This patch is so comfy. I'm so fucking comfy. Oh, what's up, Janiki? Yes, all right, I didn't see you. Finally, someone let me out of my cage. Now, time for me is nothing because I'm counting no age. Now, I couldn't be there. Now, you shouldn't be scared. I'm good at repairs, and I'm under each snare. Intangible. Bet you didn't think, so I command you to. Panoramic view. Look, I'll make it all manageable. Pick and choose, sit and lose. All you different crews, chicks and dudes. So you think it's really kicking tunes. Picture you getting down in a picture tube. Like you lit the fuse. You think it's fictional, mystical, maybe spiritual. Hero who appears in you to hear you when you're too crazy. Lifeless to know the definition for what life is. Priceless to you.
Oh my god, dude, what is that bullshit? Like, that would've worked on 1221. I've done that jump thousands of times, and I know exactly what it feels like to miss, and exactly what it feels to hit. Also, Conrad, another thing with inputs, it's not really inputs, it's just a thing. Is when you up slash that you get the knockback later. Like, I'll show you for example here. When I press up slash and jump at the same time, look, I'm like jumping way far off the ground. That, see, I literally floated. I never landed on the platform. I I literally never landed on the platform there. I floated off the side of the platform. That's why this fucking patch sucks. It doesn't stop your upward momentum, though. It does it late, Conra. That's what I'm saying. It stops your upward momentum really fucking late on current patch, which just ruins everything, especially in the Grozer climb room, where you upslash the first tick-tick twice. No, it's the same thing on 1432, because I remember playing on 1432, and I got the exact same thing. It's terrible. How would you race me? I'm never gonna get out of fucking KP, dude. You literally can't do current patch races. Like, you just have to... There's nothing you can do. Early game is fucking terrible. Save 5 minutes on a 3 minute split. Easy. Oh my god. You have to like intentionally delay your jump there. It's terrible. Otherwise it just eats your jump up momentum. Because you'll nail slash and then jump after you nail and you'll get hit back down. If you're on 1432, just fucking suffer. That's how you do Watcher Knights. If you're on 1.5, suffer even more. And he gets any percent content from Conrad. If somehow I want things different, I can always change the settings. I really like her. I'm not sure if we're official though. Oh, wait, Bagel teaching any percent scratch. Oh, no. Wait, that staggered? What? How did it stagger its current patch, dude? This game doesn't make sense. Yeah, it's just nail cancels are different on 1221. The double fight in current patch, what do you mean?
Love with cold machinery, a program on a disc. Even if you
were incarnate Siri, really I surmise it'd be hard to date you. What do you mean double fight? Like getting doubles on Hornet? I still go for them, yeah. I've considered that you've won in games of trivia. That was why I was so surprised that it staggered there. It's not you, it's me. I think that maybe we should just be friends and maybe in a couple years me and you could try again. Goodbye. Oh, this is true. Although sometimes I do that on 1-2-1 and then it's even one more. But yeah, you can still do that. Love this game. Why did I? What, the setic slash, Conra? The turnaround? It's pretty easy once you get practice it. Although the punishment for missing it is like a couple seconds. I went so early, holy shit. I am heart falling. It's fine. Yeah, I kinda expected that, to be honest. Also, I have no Geo. Wait, yes I do. Wait, what am I doing? I'm fucking stupid, dude! I'm brain damaged! Oh my god. Dude, oh my god. I can't remember what game I'm playing. No, there's an invisible wall. God, I'm so bad at this game. I am so bad. It is insane. How do I still not have a 35? So cringe. 35 is such a bad time. Or like 35-59, if that is. Today I will miss two swings on the Grizzmother when she gives me a perfect pattern that I don't even have to bogo. I don't know, just like watch my run and then like do all the things that you can do on current patch that I did in my run. I'm talking about my 1-2-1 run. That is. There's just like a shit ton of things that people do wrong everywhere. Like, for example, after you break, you fireball the ceiling to get to the chandelier. You're supposed to do 3 wall jumps on the left, but everyone does 4. I mean, the people who are uninformed do 4. Holy shit! If the cleanup was actually good, this would easily be a comms on pace. I have never had damage tanks like that. Just do 3 big ones. It's literally free. Oh my god. Like, it doesn't, there's no risk. Other than, like, you accidentally do 2 small. Or 3 wall jumps and they're too small. But then you just wall jump up. It's, like, not that big of a deal. But it's, like, really easy. Also, after dashing to the left, assuming you're playing on 1.4 and not 1.5, because 1.5 you just squeeze between the elevator and the wall. After you dash. Dude, what is wrong with me? I literally have fucking brain damage. Holy shit. After you dash to the left, you're supposed to jump and do 6 wall jumps, not 7. Dash right on the after the 6th. Like little things like that. Like knowing how many wall jumps to do on each wall. That's like it kind of important because it's like 3.1s everywhere throughout the entire game. Such a fucking terrible split, dude. Mostly just the shade fireball, but overall just wasn't good. Yeah, let's remember to get the seal this time and not kill the run that way. Nope. I, got muted and I forgot to press record. Twitch bot got muted. It doesn't matter, I'm gonna PB like the day or tomorrow. Plus, it's like dog shit anyway. Nice B, love to see it. I love how, like, they add so many things that are just random bugs to the game whenever they try to fix it. That's just what happens when you use the elevator every single time. Oh my god, oh my god, what is RNG, dude? Fucking freak RNG, holy shit. A lot of things, Conra. I mean, CP is just so much more jank than 1221 in general. 1.4 and 1.5, but especially 1.5. Have you heard about the nail art thing for 1.5? It has something to do with, like, if you get Fury, but then use a nail art. Then, if the first nail art you use after quitting or dying or something, it was the weirdest thing ever. But it was like, if the first nail art you use after quitting or dying is while you have Fury, then after you heal back up, all of your nail arts will have Fury. And then it was like, it got so deep, dude. It was way too dang. It was so weird. There was like a whole video and there was like whole theories on based on how it worked. Literally, like, when you used your nail arts affected how much damage they did. People couldn't figure out how much damage that the nail arts actually did in like what situation. So it was like impossible to know if your nail art was gonna like kill something. But also it made your nail arts do way more damage overall, so that was pretty sick. Oh, fuck. God, that would have been so bad. It's fine with me, please don't. Oh, fuck you. This this is a 1.5 thing too. That is enough incentive for me to play 1.5 just because of how good it is. That was so bad. Holy fuck, that was bad. What the fuck? What am I doing? What am I even playing? Bagel. This is the fun part of the run. Watch. You can watch now. It's not a KP train. Never mind, I'm just missing fireball. How did I miss both of them? Dude, that is so impressive. You have to be, like, so impressively bad to do what I just did. Like, you literally have to probably be the worst Hollow Knight player to have ever lived. Stupid back rolls, dude. I'm losing so much time. Actually lost time on my PB Watcher Nights. That is pathetic. I'm so pathetic. I am a pathetic human being. My entire worth is tied to this one run. Yo, thanks for the follow, lab mate. Remember to hit the elevator. The elevator thing, Conra, where you squeeze it in the elevator and the wall is 1.5. It's not. You don't have to learn that, but. I need to learn it because I can't. I can't actually do it properly. I keep hurting my head. There's your lab mate, Conra. Bro, Conra, 3603 is like a fucking high 34, like 33. It's such a bad time. I literally lose like 20 seconds on trap bench. And another 20 seconds in peaks. Like, it's so bad. I mean, I hate to say it, but it was really unoptimized. Like my impossible birthplace time is record too. That doesn't mean I didn't get hit. Like, I take like 15 hazards during the thing. It was probably more than that, but like, literally no one ran it. Sounds about right. I mean, THK specifically. Oops, I'm stupid. I literally just got a nail sound and there was no nail. It was like the sound came out late or something. It was weird. Phoenix would have deleted current patch. When you open limb and you have 3 relics instead of 2, let's go. Insane. Not need to do that, but I didn't like their positions. Thank you. You're talking about my cloak bomb, Saab? I didn't say it was bad. What? I said it was good. Just now. When I was dropping in before Lin. Oh my god. Cringe. Dude, I'm not trying to insult you here, okay? It's not like... It's just like you can improve your time. Like, speedrun times aren't permanent. It's... 36 is... Like, it's not even the last minute... It's not even the second last minute barrier. Not do this. I love this game. Punished for making bad, or rewarded for making bad decisions. God pixels fake on 1.5. I swear I actually never hit it though. Like, I don't think I've hit it on current patch a single time. Which I used to hit it like half the time. Dude, the movement is so much easier. Well, the movement itself isn't easier, but it makes the room so much easier. Especially on current patch, it makes it way better. Because of the cycles. It's pretty good. Saving like 8 years. Like, this is how bad 36 is. Like, you're just watch the time save. I'm literally saving double digits in a singular split. And I was still lost 3 seconds to gold. Like, literally 14 seconds. But I mean, I know you're capable of getting record again, Conrad. It's just not messing up the things. And also RNG on current patch, because you need a lot of RNG to actually get sub 2 peaks, but I'm like pretty sure peaks is faster on current patch optimally. Okay, please. Fucking please. I hate this game. Fuck you! I literally hard fell to avoid taking damage there, dude. Wait, that wall playing at the bottom to avoid the hard fall was pretty sick. Also, this is 2 dashes, not 3. Everyone does 3. Even I do 3 sometimes because I'm dumb. But... Yes, in my opinion. Get on Celeste runners. It's not. There's nothing scary about it. I don't see why people think it's bad. I don't have enough soul. What? I guess I just 3-cycle. I literally can't 2-cycle. Wait, I can. I can. Mark. Oh, that fucking hits in there. Mine, it's dead. Why does that happen? I thought it was only on the start. Yeah, it's dead. Oh, I'm probably not even gonna three. I'm probably dead. Yeah. Fuck. Fuck me. Oh my god, that was scary. Holy shit, I almost died. Why does he get extra, dude? Oh my god. Oh no. Fuck. Oh my god, dude. Okay. We cannot die here. Easy. I should have died like 8 times there. Probably gonna choke late game because CP is bad, but I'll probably miss. Okay, PB has a terrible Queen's Gardens. I literally miss it. Way too nervous right now, whatever. Doesn't matter if I lose this round, I'll do it again. If I don't get it, I don't deserve it. Oh, wait, you only need 8 hits of soul. I didn't know that until now. I mean, yeah, but like, it's our. I will never expect to do cycle in any run ever. That's what I've seen most CP runners doing. It seems pretty fast. Oh, what am I doing? What the fuck is this movement? Ah, I just lost like 25 or something. Hit the big jelly, cause Bagel might be watching. For the fans. But yeah, the 3 cycle could have saved a little bit of time if I didn't play so bad. I'm just happy to make it out of there alive. There's a ceiling boost there that you should learn. It's really easy. Okay, should hit this. Fucking hell, I did it again! That was the freest thing ever. Why didn't it work? Oh, I didn't know that. I just got it from Pest because I watched his run and he did it. Or no, I got it from Sedek because I watched Sedek's comms off and he did it. Wow, what a great fucking game, dude. I love current patch inputs! I don't know who found what strats, I just do them. Dude, this fucking game sucks! It didn't double either! I can't do anything about this run! Fuck you! It's so bad! This patch sucks my fuck! Dude, oh my god! How does anyone play this garbage? It's so terrible! It's fucking awful! It's atrocious! It's literally so bad! It belongs in the fucking trash can! Should have fallen into spikes there, dude. It's so bad. It's so terrible. It's so bad. It's so bad. It is so fucking bad, dude. It's insane. It's so terrible. There's not even a guy there. I can't even get soul there. I don't even need soul. Because I had to get so much fucking soul from the mantises that didn't die. Yo, Kasa, thank you for the follow. Holy shit, dude. Fuck this late game. Fuck this shit so much, dude. It's so terrible. Garbage fucking game. Fucking awful. Sketch Jump isn't even faster. I just canceled the Z-Dash late. So dumb. So dumb, dude. This is probably dead, but I'll try my best. I have to get good RNG, otherwise it's dying and then. This part's so fucking terrible, dude. Only saved 7 seconds. I literally haven't played this split like more than once or twice. I needed that split of souls, good. Okay, good RNG. Fuck me, dude. Fuck off! Fuck! So slow, I don't know why I parried the devout, stupid. God damn it. I think this is, I'm pretty sure I'm losing like a shit ton of time. Oh, kill me. Do I actually? Holy shit, my PB is bad. Yeah, okay, if at the same time compared to ComSolve, I would literally just laugh and point at CP runners. That lost 0.9. That lost... Dude! That lost 0.9 to ComSolve. Think about that. Just comprehend your guys' beast ends. Just think about your guys' beast ends. What are you doing? And my beast end too, but like, I haven't run it for that long. Tax is smiling. You can't even pogo and do fun wall jumps. Oh, that's rough. Okay. See if Gwonky can stop fucking shaking for some reason. This run is so bad, but green number makes me nervous. There you go. If you guys want to know how bad a 36 is, my balanced PB for THK lost 26 seconds to my THK. And my THK wasn't even... It literally lost, like, 20 seconds... Almost 20 seconds to ComSob. Oh my god, I'm getting a new lap record. Never mind. Wait, this could actually be a new lap record. Hold on. If I get a con or a THK, it's a record. Thanks for good luck. Imagine if I actually had good Petras. I fucking suck cock, dude. Record's dead. Oh my god. new lap record. Let's go. I forgot those 2-3 damage, dude! That was a weird screen skip. Oh my god. Wait, is it? No way. Is that actually a record? Oh, I hate this game. What the fuck? Oh my god. Yo, shout outs to all the people watching this run right now. Downpatch, please, dude, don't waste your time. It's a waste of time. It's a waste of time. Don't do it. What? Oh my god, dude, what? Oh, I thought it was dead after I missed the first double. He did not expect a 312. I mean, you probably save so much time from C-dashing left instead of having to go around. Like, that was probably like a 318 maybe on 1-2-2-1. I don't know. I don't know how much time it actually saved. But that was a good THK. You'd love to see it. That run was terrible. That run was so bad, dude. What the fuck? Yo. Don't run this patch. If you're watching the VOD right now, save yourself. Down patch 1-2-2-1. It's in the run description. It's in the run description right now. Just down patch. Just play one. I promise. It takes you like 30 minutes. I promise. It takes like 30 minutes. Maybe even less. It's so worth it. It will save you so many brain cells. Bro, this run is so terrible. Just beat it, Conrad. Just beat it. Easy. I literally lost like 8 years to Petra. I lost like 8 seconds to Petra's or something. Now for 34, it's looking pretty reasonable considering how terrible that run was, but... Yeah, CP's THK is like actually pretty decently faster, because I felt like that was like a... In my head, on 1-2-2-1, like just if I didn't look at the timer at all and I was playing on 1-2-2-1 for that, I actually felt like that was like a 325 or maybe even worse. It felt really bad. I got a lot of dashes though.